To prosecute our war against the swine, we must first scout their squalid homes. Gone, fiend. Back to the pit. Executed with impunity. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. Eradicated. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. A dizzying blow to body and brain. Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive. Precision and power. The blood quickens. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. A handsome reward for a task well performed. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Annihilated. Obliterated. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. Yeah. to a killing blow. Decimated. Another one falls. Masterfully executed. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Darkness closes in, haunting the hearts of men. Such blockages are unsurprising. These tunnels predate even the earliest settlers. Quakes. Ghoulish horrors. brought low and driven into the mud. Mind that such missteps are the exception and not the rule. A fortune waiting to be spent. The swine folk's labyrinth may yet prove to be navigable.